I mean, we had the case recently in Cyprus where people in a European